into his courts with praise. I want to add one more thing. Enter into the Holy of Holies with worship. Took away the sins of the world. He took away your sin. He took away my sin. Just channel your hearts unto the Lord today. Because the Lord says he's looking for true worshipers. That means it's not all worship that is acceptable unto God. He's looking for true worshipers, those that will worship him in spirit and in truth. With that understanding, yield your hearts unto him. Yield your hearts unto him. So whenever you're in this place,
Your name is a strong tower, Jesus.